that's looking much better. That first section was just a bit too much hair, so I had to get some of that out. Now I think we have a good and healthy amount here. Okay. So I am going to part it right here in the center. And I'll put this side over here. And what I'm gonna do, just so that we don't get anything mixed up and we don't cut the wrong hair, I'm gonna go ahead and put this clip, clip, clip on both sides of your hair to pin everything back that we won't be cutting. So I'm gonna start over here on this side. Just move your hair back. Okay, and I'm gonna go ahead and clip, 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 clip. Good. And then we will take this scrunchie. Scrunchie, scrunchie, scrunchie. It's very soft too. We'll take this on this side. Perfect. And just tie that off so that nothing moves. And again, we don't mess up any hair. Alright, that looks like a pretty even parting. Sorry, I know it's in your face a little bit. It's gonna have to be for just a few minutes. What I'm gonna do is go ahead and spray this now with water so that I can cut. Okay. We have just some very clear and fresh water here with a cap and all. Starting from the part, I'm going to comb that hair down. always lay very nice for you. Because I know that bangs can be tricky, and we want to make sure that they look really, really great. So just going down at an angle to kind of blend them a bit. Okay. Oh, so pretty. All right, let's move that out of the way and do this other section here. We're gonna do the same thing, except the opposite direction, of course, because it's going, it's the other side. Let's go ahead and spray with some water. I had to make sure we really soak this side, because you know we needed more last time. My hair would dry that fast. That would be great. Okay. Let's put that to the side. I'm gonna take out this clip. so glad you came in wanting curtain bangs. Best choice ever. Well, I mean, maybe not ever. I don't know your life, but it's definitely a good choice. You look awesome. Just check.